Hello, this is Professor Albert, and I'm here with some very, very, very exciting breaking news. Oh my God! Apple Computer has just announced that they have created something called the iBreast. That means that a woman can put a little baby iPod into her breast implant, and then she can play music and listen all day through her breasts. Oh my God, this is amazing. Could you imagine you were getting wild and crazy with a very beautiful woman, and you put your head down there and you hear, memories, like the times that I put my head there. Oh my God, that would be insane. And could you imagine if all the celebrities decided that they would get these very special eye breasts in their breast implants? Could you imagine Paris Hilton playing all her bad music in her breasts? Oh my God! Oh, that'd be crazy! And could you imagine Britney Spears, she has the very droopy you know what now because of the two babies? Could you imagine that she plays the music? Food, glorious food! For her babies, women could do that, it would be wild! Oh my God, I love this, it is so wonderful! Could you imagine getting all wild and crazy with a very beautiful woman? And then you hear, give me more, the Britney Spears song coming from her breasts? Oh my God! Could you imagine hearing, give me more from a naked woman? Oh, we love that! In addition to the very special eye breast that Apple Computer has just released, oh my God, they have just put out the very special eye woodpecker. A man can put a very small iPod you know where. Oh my God! That gives new meaning to the words. Pump up the volume. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God. These possibilities are endless. Oh, my God. Could you imagine you're going doing the wild, crazy thing down there, doing the bumsy, bumsy, chumsy down there, and you turn up the volume on some metal music? Oh, it will drive your woman crazy. And then she starts playing a very sexy song coming out of her breast, and you start going, oh, down there. Oh, this is the greatest thing. Apple Computer, you are the best. Go buy these very special products. And this is Professor Albert signing off. I will see you next time. And I am going to go buy one right now. Goodbye.